My name's Jeb, and I've seen the light. Can't help but get excited about cheap little grow lights. I got this CFL for just under $3 at Home Depot. It'll probably last about a year. A vendor sent me this LED bulb to try out, but it costs 4 times as much as the CFL. It is more efficient and should last longer though. Clamp lights like this are handy if you're raising chickens or growing plants. I do recommend buying it in a store, just to make sure you don't get a dented reflector. The LED puts out mostly red or blue light, which plants can convert most easily to energy. The CFL is a white light, which makes it easier to inspect and admire plants. I'll have to do a video someday on how to put one of these grow buckets together. My name's Jeb, and I'm going to show you how to make a grow bucket. Just drill a hole in a PVC pipe and pop it on the bucket handle. If the hole's too small, don't try to force it. Now I've got 2 seedlings in each rockwool cube. I just crammed the rockwool cube in a milk jug, covered it in foil like a weirdo, and I have to thin those out. Just not enough room for both plants. I'm starting to get the feeling that the basil under the CFL is growing faster than the one under the LED, but it's getting a lot of rippling on the leaves, and that can be caused by heat stress. Let's do a little experiment. I put the LED fixture right on top of a thermometer for 10 minutes. Temperature only went up by 9 degrees, and that's pretty close to the bulb. Let's see how much more heat the CFL puts out. Wow, 23 degrees. It's like a little heater. I'll just raise the light a little higher. I'm sure that'll fix the problem. The CFL plant is growing faster. Of course, you gotta wonder, how much more electricity does the CFL use? Let's plug it into the kilowatt EZ and find out. Just over 23 watts. Not bad for something that's supposed to replace a 100 watt incandescent bulb. Whatever that is. LED just uses a little over 5 though. Thank you. I get the feeling I need to raise the CFL light even higher. The LED basil is so smooth. The CFL puts out a more diffused light, which wastes some of it, but also helps get more even coverage. The LED is more directional, so you see a lot more growth right on top of the plant. Seems like I finally got the distance to canopy right for this CFL. Right when the reservoir is starting to go dry. Even the LED basil grew up into the light and got burned. Well, I learned a lot with this grow. I'll do another side by side and get it right.